The PS5 is officially here, and during Sony's live reveal event, we were given a ton to unpack, from brand new games to separate console additions, accessories, and much more. There is certainly a lot to talk about, so let's get into it. We'll be spending today's episode of The Countdown breaking down everything you need to know about the PlayStation 5. Before we get started, be sure to subscribe to Arcade Cloud News right here on YouTube for all the best news and lists in gaming. Now, let's get into it. Number 5. Games. Not only did Sony reveal what the PS5 is going to look like, but we were also given a look at a ton of new games coming to the console. A follow-up to Marvel's Spider-Man called Spider-Man Miles Morales will be launching alongside the console this holiday season as a PS5 exclusive. Resident Evil 8 was finally revealed with a spooky new trailer, and a sequel to Horizon Zero Dawn called Horizon Forbidden West was announced as well. On top of that, racing fans will be excited to learn that Gran Turismo 7 will be coming to the console as well as a brand new Ratchet & Clank game. We even got a glimpse at Hitman 3, and there will also be a remake of Demon's Souls coming as well. The PS5 event introduced a handful of interesting-looking indie games, as well as some brand new exclusives. 25 new games were introduced altogether, so it's safe to say that the PS5 will have plenty of exciting titles heading its way. Number 4. Digital vs. Physical. The PS5 event didn't reveal how much the console is going to cost, but it did announce that there will be two versions at launch. A physical and a digital edition of the PS5 will be coming this holiday season. The physical edition will likely cost a bit more, and if you're looking to play some of your old PS4 games that you own on disc, this is probably the version that you're going to want to buy. It's also worth noting that you'll need the physical edition if you plan on watching Blu-ray movies or DVDs. If you're tired of all those game cases laying around though, you can pick up a digital edition and say goodbye to physical copies. Considering that no price has been announced yet, it's hard to guess exactly how much each of these consoles will cost, but based on past digital editions, we're guessing that there will be about a $100 difference. Number 3. Accessories. New consoles normally come with some new and improved accessories as well, and that's certainly true with the PS5. During the reveal, we were given a look at a handful of accessories that you might be interested in picking up as well. A DualSense charging station will be offered to wirelessly charge your DualSense controllers. An HD PS5-themed camera will also be available, which will be perfect for any streamers out there. We were also given a look at the Pulse 3D wireless headset. The headset certainly has a sleek and futuristic design, although we're pretty sure the sound quality will be top-notch as well. Finally, a media remote will be offered, hinting that the PS5 might work great for much more than simply playing video games. All of the revealed accessories were pretty impressive. We'll just have to wait till later this year to see if they're really worth picking up. Number 2. Memes. When the Xbox Series X was revealed this year, there were definitely a fair share of viral memes spread across the internet, and that's definitely true with the PS5 as well. Many of these memes compared the console to an internet router, even joking that it looked like an old black router with two pieces of paper attached on either side. Others compared the PS5 to popping your collar in perfect 1980s fashion, and it does look a lot like Kaiba's outfit from the Yu-Gi-Oh! Anime. Other memes include the PS5 as the beak of a duck, and Sauron's tower from The Lord of the Rings. It didn't stop there either. The console was even compared to a three-ring binder and the hat that the Pope wears. It just goes to show you that you can never underestimate the internet. Whether you think the PS5 looks futuristic or just plain ridiculous, we'll just have to leave that up to you to decide. Number 1. Next Gen GTA. While many of us might have been hoping that the PS5 event would give us a look at GTA 6, we instead learned that GTA 5 will be making its way to the next generation. This means that GTA 5 is the first AAA game to be released on three separate console generations without being remastered. GTA 5 will be completely free at launch on the PS5 and will bring with it a bunch of visual enhancements and technical upgrades. GTA Online will also be adding updates for the PS5 and PC versions of the game in the future. There will supposedly be a standalone version of GTA Online released in 2021 that will be exclusive to PS5 players for the first 3 months. On top of all of this, PlayStation Plus subscribers can claim a free $1 million within GTA Online from now into the PS5's launch, just for logging into the game. Looks like GTA 5 is going to continue its run as the most successful game we've ever seen, and this also probably means that we're not going to see GTA 6, at least until 2023. And that covers our list of the 5 biggest stories from the PS5 reveal event. Which PS5 game are you most excited for? Let us know in the comments down below. Don't forget to subscribe to Arcade Cloud News right here on YouTube for more of the best news and lists in gaming. As always, thanks for watching.
Hi everyone, Roach here. I'd like to take a moment to let you all know that for the month of June, Arcade Cloud and Arcade Cloud News will be donating 5% of our YouTube AdSense to the Black Lives Matter movement. Just by watching ads on our channel, you can help make a difference. If you want to learn more about this cause, check the link in the description. Thank you and take care of yourselves.